Hello, this video will show how to remove white background in Photoshop. I have an image downloaded from freetext.com. You can find the download link in this video description. To remove white background, I will use this contextual task bar. This is the new feature in Photoshop version 24.6. So we can just run tag to remove the background. So the background is removed by using the mask. We can fill the solid color to see what's happening. I will pick the blue color and close up to see. Overall, the white background is removed. Just some area we need to refine. So we can go to snag the mask and then go to properties. Click Refine, Snaps and Mask. We can increase the transparency here. And then over here, we can refine the hair. Just click it. So the white background around the hair is removed. Also, we can use the brush here to refine the edge here. If we think OK, then we can click OK here. So overall, we can remove the white background. This is how we can remove white background in Photoshop. Hope this helps. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Adobe. See you in the next video. Bye bye.